on the leaves.
Wagwan boys! It's Sin, and today is video, man. I'm gonna show you guys how to make R&B, old school, you know, sort of drill, you know, in the style of like B-Love, Cash Cobain, you know, 41 Tata, you know, Kyle Rich and all those guys, man. Now, if you don't know who Cash Cobain is, man, are you even a producer, bro? Like, this guy literally started this, you know, sort of like chill, vibey, R&B, old school, sample drill type way, man, with the unique, you know, blend of old school music, you know, chill drums, and, you know, his signature stomping on the doosh, you probably heard it in a lot of songs, like, that he's produced, man. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna be making this Cash Cobain, you know, sort of drill type beat with you guys, you know what I mean? And I already got a sample right here. I've EQ'd it a little bit, you know, to get rid of the, you know, excess noise and, you know, a little bit of the drums, because I don't want it bothering with the drums that I'm gonna put on top of it, but it don't matter anyways. And yeah, man, let's get right into this, man. Let me show you this loop, man, cold as hell. And your black mum, whipping up some your chicken in the kitchen, banging this, bro, on the Bluetooth speaker. Hard as hell though, hard as hell. And then what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, this thing's hard as hell, bro. And let's get making the drums right now, man. I don't want to waste too much time. Let's get into this. You know, starting off with some simple hats. Yeah, man, I like this. What I like about these Cash Cobain B-Love type beats, man, they don't take us like any effort at all, man. Simple. Yeah, I like this. Maybe we're gonna need a snap. Yeah, I'm gonna put a snap in this thing. So let's do this right now. Yeah, I'm gonna put it on this bar. Yeah, I think that's the best place to put it. Copy paste this over. Put some reverb on the snap. It's sounding a bit dry still. Yeah, I'm feeling that right now. This is a proper vibe, man. Alright, let's go. We're gonna put a stomp on this, man. Bro, we cannot make this beat, yeah, without putting that signature Cash Cobain stomp. Let's go right now, man. Let's not waste any time with this. Sometimes, guys, actually, I want to give you this tip. With some sounds, bro, what you notice sometimes is this little line thing here. This basically signifies that there's literally nothing going on, man. So there's no point of having this bit here. So what I like to do sometimes is that I like to left click, right click, whatever, you know, click. Just click something, bruv, until you enter this thing here. And what I like to do is I like to move the sample start where it says SMP start. It's just basically sample start. And you just move it to until, you know, the sound, you see the sound waves, you know, actually being active on this thing here. That'll just get rid of that empty, you know, unnecessary space at the start of the, you know, sample or sound that you're using. So let's go. Probably put it here. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Yeah, this is hard, hard. Okay, I'm gonna put two more here. Hey. I would have. Hey. Hey. That's hard. Hey. All right, we're probably gonna add a few perks. Probably add a triangle, and I might add a bongo maybe. I don't know. We'll see. We'll just go we'll just go with it, and you know, we'll see what fits, you know, with the drums as we make this. So let's see what we've got here, fam. Let me go into the track kit.
A few moments later.
Alright, that's hard. I like that open hat right there. Let me add another perk on this thing, bruv, you know. Yeah, a triangle will go hard. I said that before at the start anyway, so a triangle. Yeah, I've only put some delay on this triangle as well. Hey. Alright guys, that's sounding so hard so far, man. So let's put a spins 808, man, and finish this off. This is basically the whole beat, man. You see, I told you guys, man, I got you, blood, man. I told you guys, man. Very simple, man. Very simple. Very simple. Anyone can make this, bruv. Like, bro, a baby that just came out the umbilical cord can just like hop on FL, man, and make this beat in about 2 seconds, bruv. I'm telling you. That was off key, bro. That was off key. That was off key. That was not good, was it? Okay, I think it might be. Yeah, this one sounds better. Nah, so be boom boom. Hold on, hold on. Dun, dun, dun. Nah, I think it should be around maybe D sharp or E minor. I think one of them. Let's see both of them. Yeah, yeah, that's the one. That's the one. Probably copy and paste this. Keep the A-weight simple, man. We might make a jersey switch up as well. Hey, I'm gonna summon that back. She wanna come back. She wanna stop up. Hey, yeah, man, that's cold, man. That is cold as hell, man. We probably add a jersey switch up throughout the way if I feel like it, but. Even like this, man, this beat's basically complete, man. I told you guys, man, very easy, very easy. I'm gonna arrange the beat, mix everything, and I'll be right back, guys. Alright, boys! I'm back, man, and we've arranged the beat and did a tiny bit of mixing. And let me show you guys what is new in this beat that I've added right now. So, obviously, I added that jersey switch up that I was talking about. As you can see, the pattern. And obviously, also, added extra 808 patterns. As you can see, I added a pattern 10 right there. And I also added, you know, a few automation clips. I added the love pilfter, as I always call it, at this certain time of the beat. And I also added a few rises as well. I might actually add some more, you know. I forgot to add some here. Let me just quickly pop those in right there. Bang, 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 bang. We're done. Okay. And this is the final beat, guys. Let me show you this. This is fire as hell, man.
It shouldn't make this. It sounds wavy.
Jersey to chop. Just repeats itself, you know, over again from there, man. But anyways, guys, if you like today's video, man, please subscribe and drop a like, man. And you're like, yo, why are you on this website for, bro? I just wanted to show you guys, man, get all my drum kits from here. One's actually free to download for a little bit, man, and I'm gonna make the New Year's kit free to download only for until Sunday this week, and this week only, and then after that, you know, they're both going back to their original prices, man. So make sure you go cop my drum kits if you want to support me. And yo, if you want me to drop more frequently, bro, make sure you follow my IG, subscribe and everything, man. You know, these videos take me time, bro. You know, man, how much effort I put to my edits and that, man. Respect the hustle, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, I'm out, boys. Peace.